Hey guys, what's going on? New DLC is out, and I feel like the need to change my character. I didn't get to change on my. Oh, John, hell yeah, I'd like to be John. Anyway. The new DLC came out, and it looks good, and you're able to customize your character's appearance. So I'm actually happy with that. But anyway, kind of like how he looks now. Points aside. Alright, I'm good. That's one thing I actually want to do, but it was like $100,000 to do it. And, or like $1 million or something. I was like, okay, I'll do it. But anyway, so let's get started. I did this morning. I got on, and then I was like, no shit, the update is here. And I'm mind blown because they didn't say anything. And today they came out with the trailer also. So I'm about to show you guys some new stuff. And as I load in, it's fucking Michael. Damn it. I thought I was in store and online. I'm sorry this is gonna take me a minute. And sorry if you could barely hear me, is because I have my audio all the way up on my game, and I'll fix that soon. I don't understand because I already went through changes, like I already bought a car and changed it. Like I basically bought a new car. Hang on, I'll show you. I bought the LG and I customized it and it didn't save. I'm all the way up here. I'm with the LG right now. And I will do customizations of the LG, and what I'm gonna try to wrap this up as quick as I can because I don't have a lot of time on my capture. But oh wow, okay, inventory style. You can do that in style. Let me change the outfit. Let me get into. Oh, they no! Please don't tell me, dude. They took away my police outfit. Fucking rock star. Depression. When the depression hits. So anyway, guys, let's show you what's going on. See the Benny's vehicles. Benny's has a motorcycle, guys. That is really, really cool, though. I mean, for a motorcycle. Plus, it looks really, really gay. But I mean, then you can customize it. I don't know. I just don't like what the pictures they showed. Hopefully, it's got more. Foreclosure. I think this is for your vehicle housing. Downtown clubhouse. That's one I got. I think this is just foreclosure. Let me go to Dynasty 8. Got the garage. Alright, okay. I already own the garage. Now let's turn this down. Alright, guys. Let's do this. So, anyway, I had a good day at school today. It's horrible. But, anyway, I'm excited to bring this content. I'm gonna run to the ammunition, plus a nice little sunset. See if any new weapons. I doubt it, but there's supposed to be new wheels, I guess. Custom wheels. And we're about to find out here in a little bit. But I mean, I need to find a way because there's one more thing. Hang on, guys. We're stock cash carry. Look at all of this shit. Fucking Knight Rider. Fucking Rocket Voltic. This is what I like to play with right here. Like the looks like a zombie. It's even got a machine gun on the roof. Oh, the Wastelander. All of it. All of it. All of it. All of it. It's too hot to be. Order to purchase here. All right, okay. I think go to your office, access vehicle cargo, update and purchase. Okay. I was wondering if that's what you had to do. But I mean, we're gonna turn this Nissan GTR into a Nissan Skyline. What is it? An R33, R34? Oh shit! I don't think it's an R34. It looks older than an R34, but I already have an idea. But I was gonna paint it all black with like lime green underglue, like the one off of Fast and the Furious, but I kind of changed my mind. actually about that, because I mean, all you guys, I'll show you most of the upgrades. Sorry, that was Facebook. I'll turn off my phone, turn off my notifications for now, even though it's kind of important. Not really. JK, mate. But anyway, let's see, where's the nearest? Okay, I think the nearest ammunition is just right up the road from us. Oh shit, what up? So, in the comments, if there's, I mean, I know, like how I said, there ain't that many subs I got right now, but we're getting there. But whoever subbed and watches this video, can you please drop, and if you play Grand Theft Auto, it'd be great to know how you, what's your favorite vehicle, all in all, and what you enjoy and what you like, what do you find interesting about it, because I'm not going to do any of the jobs, I know, crucify me for that, but it's... I don't have, well, I've got time, it's just, you know, I can't, you know, get all this in one, you know. Alright. I don't know. And they didn't add in anything, I guess. No handguns, no. Grenades, no. Alright, just making sure. I'm just upset how they took away my police outfit, my biker outfit, my favorite biker outfit, actually. Let's check real quick style. Appearance is 100,000. A little steep for appearance, though. But at least they added it in, you know. Plus, I got a lot of money. Asshole! Oh, shit. Let's go inventory. Cash, accessories, helmet. Illuminated clothing on, set, glow, apply to illuminated clothing items. Walk style, tough guy, polish, gangster thing. Alright, yeah. Did they add any actions? I don't think. I'm actually paying attention to my... All this driving is me. I'm not even paying attention driving, you know. Helmet visor up, helmet visor down. That just pisses me off how they took away the police outfit. But I mean, hey, they gotta do what they gotta do, you know. Even though it's not hurting anybody, it's just a glitch, you know. All right. Okay. Upgrade is 900,000. Bam. That's badass. Armor, brakes, bumpers. Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna get that bumper. Carbon, I like that. Bumper accessories, is that what it is? Oh, no, hang on. I think I had this. Intercoolers, what do I like? I like the custom. The custom looked pretty cool. Chassis, headlight trim. I like how they actually kind of looks cool. I don't know. Doors. I like the original fenders. You can get wide bodies. Alright, I like it. I like it. Alright, okay. I'm gonna get this for the vents. Engine block. Actually, carbon, no. I'm gonna get polished valve. Cam covers. I'm gonna get the black ones. I always like the bottom one. That looks best, I think. I like it. Exhaust, chrome tip. This is what I got right here. Okay, grill. Let's go to grill. Carbon. Let's get carbon, yeah. Hood accessories. Carbon lip. I don't like the lips. Oh, cool. Hood. I like the sticker bomb. Not gonna lie, I'm a fan of the sticker bomb sometimes. Actually, wait, can I get that without carbon? Yep, I can. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Hood. There ain't no, you know. I don't think there ain't any horns. I already checked this morning. Dash. Let's go with street interior, because that's what I'm trying to go for. Gotta get the gauge doors. I'm gonna keep the original seats. Go all the way down here. Bam. Steering wheels. Gotta get the buttons. Lights. Frost white. I think that's what it was. I like padded lights. Dude, look how ugly those lights are, though. I mean, I could see it because it's an old car, actually. Okay, livery. Let's check out the liveries here. That's Paul Walker right there. No doubt about it. That's Paul Walker. I like that, how it's rusty a little bit. Fukuru. I like that. I like how it's got the sticker. Redwood cigarettes. LTD. What does that say? I'm going to get the... I like this. Wait, is this the one? Nah, this one's rust. I don't like the rust, though. This looks cool. I like this. I'll get that. Plate holder. No plate. No front plate. I'll get it on the side. I like that. License. Keep the up-to-date plate. Let's get a silver. Oh, that's pretty silver. Exact silver, actually. Silver. Bam. Get it matching. Trim. Already got a black. Crew emblem. Hell no. I'm sorry, Mike. But no. No. I'm going to go with none. Roof. Nah. Sell. I could sell it. Got to get the secondary drift. Oh my god, you could completely butcher the ass end. Oh no, god no. I like the small, I like, where's it at? Right here. Suspension, drop that bitch. Bam. Turbo. Yes. Wheels. Benny's Originals. It says there's new Benny's Original wheels, but I don't see them anywhere. I'm trying to look for the new wheels. High end. It's chrome. Stock. I figured there'd be new wheels. Cause, I mean, they say new wheels. 32. Camera. What the hell, man? I like the wheels that are on it, though, to be honest. Muscle off-road sports. There isn't a sports. SUV. No. Tuner. No. Alright, okay, I'm just gonna go to sports. I'm just trying to find everything, you know. But anyway, sports, chrome wheels, get some chrome. These are my favorite wheels. But I'll go different. I like these. These look pretty dank. Yes, I just said dank. Think I'm gay. Don't give a fuck. Custom tires, why not? Crew smoke. Alright, nah. Windows, I ain't gonna do that. All right, here she is, Rear's Fish product. All right, I have my TV turned down, my game turned down, so you guys.
Oh. Yeah, I know, it's your EA. Look, I really think you should check out this vehicle cargo opportunity and the SecuroServe network here at the office. You'll thank me.
Oh, listen to her. I love her. Can I drift it? It feels like I could drift it. No, I can't drift shit. I like it though. It brings back the good old Fast and Furious 1 days. Fukuru tires. Let's go in the garage. This is my favorite part here. Oh my god, dude, I just love how it's beautiful. I can put 20 cars in here. No shit. Oh my god. Do I have a view of the city in a way? I mean, I'm in the city. Can I? Nah, it won't let me sit down. Yeah, I can actually. Just set it. I'm pretty sure I just set it. Alright. Oh my god, this is so. Oh my god! Let's go second floor, first floor. Okay. Let's go on Legendary Motorsports, buy some new cars. I'm going to probably buy some old ones. Oh my goodness. This is pretty. Everyone thought this was the Reaper, I remember. Office Garage 1. All right, this is a car that everyone sparked their interest because it was the white one. Yeah, that looks like the older Bugatti. Like the older one. I don't know. The wheels look really weird, though. Let's get them in white because, you know, I want to completely... you know, get this stuff going. See office, custom auto shop. hang on. Let me just hang on. Hang on. Oh my fucking god.
I hope you're well.
Oh my fucking god. I just jizzed my ass.
Excuse me.
What are you looking at there? What are you looking at? I'm joking. That's an X8 Proto. It's a nice car. This is fucking beautiful, dude. Oh my god. Wait, what does it say? Oh, this is so cool. Oh my god. 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 Okay. Exit to roof. Office. Let's go to my office and buy the place to where I could, like, you know. I think it's one of those big elevators that put your cars in. That is, oh my god, that is so cool. Oh, I love the Maze Bank now. This is my home. Blowjob Corp.
This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into
I love you. 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 I'm excited. Oh, I gotta join a public lobby. Son of a bitch. Secure a surf, please. Yep. Access secure. Okay. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put my office inventory style vehicles. What? What? That's cool. Motorcycle club. I'm gonna work as a CEO. My cars are here. I'm gonna join a lobby and I'm gonna go, hang on. Everyone, no. Actually, it's strangers. Maze Bank. Yep, okay, there we go. All right, let's go to a online session. Find new session, yes. Oh, the update's here, boys. I'm excited. I'm sorry. I just feel like a little kid at a candy store right now. It's just, I love Grand Theft Auto. I've been a big fan. I've been playing it ever since it came out. And it's just, oh my god. Because, I mean, it's just, I like the skyline. That's my, one of my favorite, that's my favorite so far, okay? I'm being honest, no homo, but that's my favorite right now. Okay. Time to go to Skira. Oh, don't look at my penis. Alright. Yeah, and by the way, the suit that I had, actually, I'll be honest, I had this. I always wear this. It's just, it's been a while since I wore it, and I thought it was just the right time. Sorry. These assholes. Hang on. You ever see, no, fuck you. I don't want to fucking be a part of your bullshit. Okay, I'm here. Let me sit down. Okay. I hate when people like randomly, oh, I'm gonna invite this dude to his organization. Let's do this.
Okay, you logged on. The homepage should be showing you three options. Special cargo, vehicle cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo as it was before. The standard secure serve contraband system. Vehicle cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then secure serve puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you source the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want it. Special vehicle works a little different. These are complex operations secure serve have planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performance for these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this off. Vehicle cargo. Okay, if you want to start trading, you're going to need warehouse space to store the car.
Oh shit. Dude, if you can trade cars, Oh my God, I'm complete. I'm honestly, that's all I need. Oh, hang on, I accidentally clicked my touchpad, but. Branded. Gotta get the brand, man. $3 million. Fuck it.
Okay, you've got that space. Now you move cargo. Click on the green button. Source vehicle. And we'll search the system for an appropriate car. Soon after that, the details will come through by text. Then it's just up to you.
Fucking sexy. I love it. I love it. Yes. Exit the office. Top range. Let's go to. First time I'm gonna say this. Garage. I'm just sorry. I got butterflies on my tummy. I'm so happy right now because it's just. This is cool. I expected a shit update, just nothing but supercars, but if they're gonna add in cars like fucking Death Race, I just shit my pants, you know? Oh my God. Okay, actually, before we go, we gotta look at them.
Okay, a car suffering have got this vehicle at a street race meet. Break up the party, get the car, and bring it in.
That's cool. I like that. I like the rear end of that. Let's take this, though. Wow. I love it. I love the sound of it. It's quick. Some dude down there. Hopefully he doesn't bug me. Oh!
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I should have done this at least live. That would have been better. I'm going probably about 120. Yep.
Hey. Hi.
You
know I had to come in here to fuck with you.
Yeah. This is awesome. I love it. I gotta steal a car, and it's just the update is awesome. Ah, shit. Yo. Gotta be a part of the hood. This is cool. Oh, okay. I didn't know you're gonna be an ass, but I'm dead.
Mom should be here soon.
Alright. Sorry. Sorry about that. That was my sister. Crazy things going on. That's alright. It's alright. It's all good. Be good. I'm gonna die. Yep. Alright, yeah. I just want to get the car and get out of here, man. Come on. All the business opportunities in Los Santos, I tell you what. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Hopefully this car ain't fucked up. I'll put some money into it. That's one thing I love the Scorpion for. Pop him right in the head. It's like one and done, you're done. Free lowriders though. Ooh, that was slick. I like this. This is cool. This is like, oh, I love this. Okay, I just love this. Take it to the warehouse, that's no problem. I'll haul ass, it's a quick car. Teaches you how to be a better driver. You lose, you fuck. Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh, you ass fuck! Jesus Christ, that's not cool. Hey, that's fucked, man. You can't do that. You got a fucking dicks, man. Oh, first time actually first person in Osiris, actually, for me. Going 120 right now. I'm trying to, like, poor girl, poor car, man. It's beautiful. Everyone says they don't like supercars. I mean, I'm not a fan of them. I'm too big of a fan. I'm also not too big of, you know, like, a thumbs down for it. But it's just like, I fuck! Same guys? Jesus. Anyway, I'm not too big of a fan. I'm not too, you know, thumbs down about it. But it's just, I like to cruise. I like to cruise, not haul ass a lot. But alright, okay. Osiris delivered the warehouse. I'm good. It's the boss. What?
Okay. Here's our new vehicle warehouse. Let me show you around. We can fit 40 cars in here. We got a vending machine. Fuck yeah. Personal space back there for getting some shut eye and changing your clothes. When you look at the car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on ad hoc autos. When you access the website, it'll have top on the desk. You'll see your current stock and cars and be able to select how many you want to offload and to who. The amount you can sell at any one time is dependent on how many associates you've got on hand.
Alright, sweetie. Where's the car at? There it is. Can we repair it? Okay. It's locked. It says it's been repaired. Alright, okay. It's nothing. I like it. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, these are all front. Okay, this is like the front. What the fuck? It's like a butcher shop in here. Still got the wheels on it. Alright, time to spend a shit ton of money. Alright, first, you know it. Okay, you know it. Okay. Secure trade price, $2 million. It's a $3 million car. I'm sorry, guys, I might run out of money. This might be the last update I ever do. Fuck it, man. Why not? 600,000, that's like the cheapest. It's pretty cool. I wonder if you can tow cars on that. Aqua. I'm dying for the Bam. Bam. Thank you, ma'am. It's a fucking Knight Rider. That's just so fucking cool. And yes, the rocket car. Zach, if you're watching this, here's your Voltic. Alright, here's a little tour. I'm gonna show it off. Okay, that's cool. Alright. I like this, though. This is really cool. I was hoping to where you could meet up with guys and be friends with, like, people and shit and just, like, bring your cars in here like the Fast and the Furious days. Here's, I guess, my office. That's cool. I like this. Eh, shut the fuck up. Actually, you probably can. I'm probably just being smart ass. Okay, I'm gonna sit down. I wonder if I can buy upgrades in my shop so nothing will happen. Sorry. Okay, I didn't mean to back out of the seat. But anyway, okay. All comfy now, asshole. Now let's get on the computer. All you hear is fap, 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 fap. Okay. I get it. Alright, okay. Time to play with some vehicles downstairs. Alright. Ooh! Could've went through the door. Jesus Christ. Garage, warehouse. I like this. This is cool. This is fucking awesome. So now I can, like, get cars from a warehouse, like Pegasus. I thought it would go to, like, a transition, but never mind. Oh, this is, like, some fucking Illuminati shit, like, Area 51 shit. Damn, motherfucker. I like this. I like this. Can I switch vehicles around now? Alright. Okay. Here's what I was excited for. This is fucking Knight Rider. The rear end looks like it too. It's got the dashboard. This is what I like here. Oh, I could fuck some people up with this. It's like a zombie place for like zombie shit. The Wastelander, it looks cool as fuck. I wonder if it blows up. I have to rebuy it or it just gets repaired. The technical, I wasn't too excited about this one, but I mean, it's kind of cool to have a technical that can fucking float on water. I don't know about you. The semi, I see it has rust on it. That's cool. Can you get on the, I seen pictures of, on this trailer where people were on the back. I was like, no fucking way. Okay, this is the first one that I have always wanted to try for a while. Off-road, are you shitting me? Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna do some cruise around, you know, do some oozies and doozies, whoop-de-doos, you know. And then I'm gonna head back to the office. I'm gonna repair things. Oh, that's great, someone's here. Hey, prick. Okay, here we come. Here we go. No, not that big cocksucker, I don't trust him. Here we go.
Whee!
This is cool as shit. Fucking bitch. Go kill yourself. This is so fucking cool. Oh, goodbye. It doesn't really go good when you're going downhill, but I mean just... Oh my god! You can do it to big trucks! This is so cool! Oh my god, I'm having so much fun! This is the best day of my life! Here comes another semi. Girl! I love that. Alright, time to make it back. I'm gonna turn around. He's good. And I'm gonna get the, I don't know, what should I get next? If only this was live. And I had at least a couple people watching, that's all that mattered to me. I'd ask, what do you guys want, you know? Alright, okay. Oh, shit. I love this. This is my favorite, actually. This is what I was waiting for, mostly. Just, yes! Oh, it smokes real easy, though. Oh, no, duh. I can see why it'd cause damage. I'd use it to get past traffic. It depends, you're in a race or something. Not a race, but I mean, you're like somewhere. You just needed to do that for once. Oh yeah, she's back. I'm gonna take it. Oh, this is the highway, I don't wanna do that. But still, it'd be cool if we could like get a regular version of this, and it's like a real badass buggy though. Come on, it's okay. Yeah, one more. All right, that's all I wanted. That's what it sounded like for a minute. Alright, that wasn't my fault. That was an accident. Ooh, come on. That guy in the buzzard, I don't like him. I don't like that asshole. He needs to go away. Yeah, get. Ass. Alright, okay. Can I put it back in the... Okay, good. Just making sure, because if I can't put this shit back, then what the hell am I supposed to do with it? Is it just literally a waste of money? Or what? But anyway, I'm happy we got a place for our Pegasus vehicles. That's awesome. I wonder if we can, like, literally call them up from the warehouse. That'd be fun. One car? Okay, another car. Here we go. I'll do the rocket car maybe next. Depends. I just want to see what this thing has to offer. Let's see it. Oh. It's an electric car. It's an electric car. That's awesome. Converted, motherfucker. Now, I want to see what it does, though. I mean, if the Pegasus vehicle is going... Oh! Holy sh... It's not electric. That's the way I like it. Fuck yeah. Cause some... wreak some havoc here. Holy fuck! Whee! This guy, I'll let him do his thing. He doesn't deserve me to fuck his day up. Okay, oh, I see it. I love it. Okay. Oh, I thought I didn't have bulletproof tires for a minute. I can just be a Mexican. Hey, Trump, guess what? Over the border. That was a fail. I love this. This is my favorite. Not my favorite. I don't know. I can just come right in. Fuck the police. Literally coming straight from the underground, if you know what I mean. Because we're underground. No, but I didn't expect it to have that much to do. I didn't know it had miniguns, fucking rockets, and a fucking jumpy thing. I like a lot. Alright, okay. Rocket cars next. Oh my god, this is just so cool. I'm sorry. I'm having so much fun. Alright. Hopefully... Oh my god, I can hear it. I can hear the fucking jet engine. Alright, Zach. This is for you. Hopefully it goes over at least 200. Oh. I didn't mean to do that! Shit! Alright, let's get it to top speed. This is one thing I'd like to try all the time. Okay, we're going about 100. Come on, get me on a straightaway. Ready. Bwah! Gotta get traffic going quick. Downhill. Bwah! This is so fucking cool. Bam! Oh, shit. That's one thing I always wanted to do. Try to find me a civilian. Alright, I'm taking it back home. I love the roll cage. It's just so cool. I love this update. It's really cool. It reminds me of Death Race. Oh my god, I'm hauling ass. Hi. I love it. Okay. That was cool. Now, I wonder if we could, like, get two of them and, like, I don't know, do something really fucking stupid. I'm sorry. I'm just having so much fun. These are all excellent vehicles. I love the whole line. I'm going to do the Blaze It. I'm going to do the, what is it, the Aquarius. I wonder how you... Well, I'm going to try to find a way how to, Okay, how do you get it on water? Oh, I don't want to do that. Okay. It's got guns too. Holy shit. Alright, let's test them out. That took a while. I mean, it takes down their health pretty quick, but it's just like, I expected something way, way, way better than that. The swimming feature better be worth it. Better be worth my money. But I mean, it could get traffic out of the way still. Okay, Ellis River's down here. I love it. Oh, okay, I see how it does it. You gotta somewhere deep, like right up here. Alright, hang on. This is gonna be suicide, but it's gonna be worth it. Here we go. Yeah! Shit. I think I'm getting this wrong. The wheels get put up in the fucking thing? This is cool. It's really slow, though. Oh, I think it's because of the tires. No, it's really just slow. I don't know, guys. The guns are a little shitty. But I mean, it's kind of fun to play with. I mean, I'd probably have it just to have. That's probably why I'd get it. Probably take it somewhere. I'm surprised. It should be, like, faster, though. I thought it should be. Alright, I'll put it back online. Nah, but, I mean, that really slows you down, though. That really does. Plus, you can't have none of your guns. You gotta have the machine guns that are on it. Where is that? Oh, I see where. Okay. This video is gonna take a while to upload. I know that shit. Here we go! Damn it. Alright, I can't jump over that, really? Alright. Alright, I'm good. Get rid of the reggae stuff. I like reggae, but it's just not me right now. I'm in the mood to System of a Down right now. With those fucking vehicles. Just wreaking havoc. These guys are all selling shit up here, I noticed. I'm just showing you the vehicles. They're really fun. Plus the supercars. Yeah, I'll probably drive past this guy. Yeah, hopefully, if he pulls a gun, I'm gonna have to. I think we're cool. It's totally not rape. What the fuck was that? It's an insurgent. Alright, okay, it's good. Shabby. Anyway, I'm sorry for getting sidetracked. I was just wondering, I heard honk and I was like what? I wonder if there's like one garage that leads to underground or something and the other leads to the regular warehouse. I don't know, but anyway, let's play with the, what should we do next? Trying to think, because I know you guys, I think you guys would like to see, hang on. This video is going to be really, really long, though. Alright, okay. Ooh, get off of it. Get off. Okay. I probably do the semi-truck. Then the Wastelander. Then the other vehicles. Because this thing is a big bitch. Oh, it's got a big block in it. Holy shit. This reminds me so much of Death Race. This reminds me of the train that they had. They called it a train. It was like in Mad Max. Oh, shit. I like how the lights are on the roof. It feels pretty quick, actually. It's got some torque. First person. It's going the wrong side of the fucking road. Fuck out of my way. Well, that didn't help. That did not help at all. Holy shit. This is just awesome. Fuck these cars. This is all good. This is a good vehicle here. This is fun. I'm enjoying myself. Fucking mayhem. That guy's done. He's, holy shit. Oh! Boom! Boom! Holy shit! Hover! Alright, time to turn around, time to turn around. One more. Alright, okay, I'll turn around. Holy shit, though. What a bitch, I had to go back for the other car again. I know this is gonna take a while showing all these vehicles though, but hey, I'm having fun. I am having a lot of fun. Whoa, here goes a Futa. Those things are easy to wreck. These other cars aren't though. That's probably why they're knocking me off course. Futas are real easy to get off the road though. I think these are, a little bit. Holy shit. Whoa, this is fucking cool. Bye. 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 Auf Wiedersehen. Alright. LSPD's got some work to do. They need to clean some shit up for me. I own the... The guy was like, alright. He seems pretty chill. He's probably having some fun too. That was pretty cool though. That was cool. I like how he's just sitting there. He's like, what's up, my big guy? He's fucking, oh my god though. Actually, I'm going to do the Wasteland next. And I'm just going to go down the line. Because I think the Wastelander is next. I wonder if you can haul cars with it actually. That'd be cool. That'd be cool as a motherfucker right there. It's like, I'd say it's like the lift of the Sand King. Not the exact though. Okay, it's a service vehicle, but... I really wonder if you can haul cars with this. No? I think it's just for looks, I don't know. They need to add a tow truck in, that'd be really cool. Right, first person. I like this. This is cool. For the look and the... I don't know. Can I get past traffic pretty good? This is basically one of those. Let's check her out. Can't really haul anything with it. If I find out, I will. I'll do a tutorial if you guys need help with that. If you can. But I don't think. I think it's just for show. It's just supposed to be. That guy's hauling ass. Oh, shit. It's alright. I mean, it's got some nice torque. Just barely any gears. Put it back in its cage. Then we'll do the ice cream truck. I think it's the ice cream truck. It looks like an ice cream truck. Stretch! Okay. Kind of scares me. I wonder if the technical is slow too. I mean, I could see why it'd be slow because it's like one little boat engine on the back of a fucking Toyota. But this brings back my good old fashioned. Hang on, I wonder if I can. Yes, I can. Please tell me I can, God. Yes, I can. Thank you, God. God, you're a great man. Between vehicle. I like this. Yeah, that's just so cool. Because I wonder how good it is scraping the cars up off the road. Because it's just... It's an ice cream truck, bro. It is an ice cream truck. Box. It's a box, though. You can turn it. There was an ice cream truck in Grand Theft Auto 4, I do believe. Turn down my TV a bit. Oh shit. Fuck with me, bro. This is just so cool, and I hope that guy doesn't come over and just fuck my day up, because this is pretty quick. Scoops, yeah, that scoops cars. Scoops them out pretty good. That was a good test. Minivan, ain't shit. I like it. I like this. It's got headlights too. I like how it's armed up to shit. Oh my god. Tuto! Those things are really easy to hit. He's done. He's done. Oh, I was almost done. Just destruction. This is so cool. This a lot. Alright, I think the last vehicle is the technical aqua. Nah. But okay. Okay, Cletus. Okay. Alright, let's try this shit. I like how they what the fuck? If I barely tap it. Fuck. Because it's like you barely tap it, you barely go, you know? Alright. I'm almost out of money. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, this guy's having fun in his car, I know he is. I gotta come over here. I'm gonna head to the LS River here. That's a fucking highway. I should just go this way. This guy up here, I don't know what the fuck he's in. I think he's in the fucking Knight Rider. I gotta get away from that motherfucker. Yeah, I think it's down here. Yep. I need to travel a little way. So anyway, if you've watched this far, I'd like to say thank you. You're awesome. I appreciate it. Leave a like if you enjoyed it so far. I'm just playing around. I'm trying to show off all these and how what they do. Shit's getting fucking sketchy. Okay, I'm good. Alright. Here to test how fast it goes. Hopefully it goes alright. Please don't trigger me. Whoa! It's pretty decent. That isn't bad. It's not really. I mean, it floats. I can't even go in first person. That sucks. I think it's because I got a good start. Turn on brights, you know. Have your friend in the front seat, like, wonder what the fuck's going on. This is really cool, though. I really like this. I like what Rockstar did here. Damn shame. We could have got... It'd be cool if we got more sports... I mean, well, cars. New cars, you know. Alright, I'm starting to hit ground, I think, up here. Time to go fast. Gotta go fast. Okay. After this, I'm gonna call up my car. We're gonna head to the garage. I love the garage. That looks fucking awesome. Okay. Now, Mike, if you're watching this video, you're gonna have shit on me because you're gonna say, "All sports cars are for fags," but these ones don't look too bad, actually. Oh shit. But I mean, I don't care. I like my sports cars. Oh look, I'm hauling a sign. Probably want to get the hell out. I don't want you discovering my little Illuminati business downstairs, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there he goes. All right. Hardwood. Giggity. Black pedo back here. Pedo van, literally. All right. Call up vehicles. Quest personal vehicle. Oh shit. Have fun. Already crashed the fucking thing. Jesus Christ. I think everyone's favorite's the fucking coil. I like the Ruiner. To be honest, either the Ruiner or the Scoopy car is my favorite, actually. I wish the Scoopy car could, I'm gonna call it Scoopy car. Like, the Scoopy buggy could have, like, more to it. But, I mean, like, the only thing I'd probably regret buying is the Aqua Blaze. But other than that, I like it. I just got it to have. It's fun. Time to see daylight again. Yay. Okay. Heartburn really bad. And if you're wondering, Chris, why are you... Yes, I'm Chris, by the way, if you didn't know that. Why are you just getting your car from there? Why can't you just call up one of the new cars, you know, Chris? And I'm sitting here like, that takes the fun out of customizing it in your garage, in your CEO office. You know? I think that'd be really cool. Just to do. Alright, let's try. Where's my car? Nowhere to be found. Vehicles. Not using your... Fuck. 3 minutes. Alright, okay, I'll just call it up. I'm gonna call up the new car, you know. I'm gonna call up the old one. Plus, you look away from the road. It'll spawn behind you.
I'm on the clock. What you want?
LG Retro Custom. I'll get there as soon as I can. Hurry up! No. Do I seem like a dick? Am I a dick? I'm a dick. Fuck. Okay. This car is... I like it. I just like it because it's just too fast, too furious. It's just fast and furious, not too fast and furious. It's got the same taillights as the, How'd you fucking pimped it out? Oh my god, I'm triggered. I gotta find a way to do that. But anyway, guys, okay, let's get her going here. Oh, the motorcycle, there's another one I wanted to take to my garage. I'm sorry, I am truly sorry, actually. As I think I fucking bought the cars twice. I own both versions. I'll just sell one and fill up my car with a garage. But I mean, it's kind of cool to have about fucking 60-70 cars. I like that because it never gets boring, plus it gives me more space to get more cars. Everyone's at the fucking CEO office up here. So one thing about buying the most expensive things is because everyone like gets all fucking trigger happy and they like fuck your ass. I mean, everyone seems to have a friendly, happy day today. There's someone in there. I'm gonna run his ass over. Come here, bitch. Just the way that sexy fucking car looks. Oh. I'm home, honey. Alright. Okay, let's pimp these motherfuckers out. Okay, these don't look to be custom wheels, but okay, let's check the inside interior. Ooh, that sounds actually pretty sexy. This looks real Lambo here.
What do you
mean, Ben? Woo! I'm okay. Armor, brakes, bumpers. Why not? Chassis. Oh yeah.
She's got a good chassis on her.
Engine, exhaust. Those look trippy. Holy shit.